Hello everyone, my name is Pedrito Martinez. I'm from Havana, Cuba. I came to the United States in July 1998. And since I've been here in the United States, I've been performing with people and great artists like Sting, Elton John, and many others. Today I would like to show you guys the Americana string, El Picajón, which became one of my favorites, cajon, in the whole entire planet. I'm gonna tell you guys three of the main reasons I love this cajon. The first one is because the front of the cajon is very soft, you know, and obviously it's not gonna damage your hand. It's very thin, it's not too big. And you can find very easy, you know, without playing it hard, you can find the middle sound of the bass, perfect, you know? That sound is perfect. It's not too bassy, it's not too boomy, it's not too high neither. And also, the second reason I love it is because you can graduate it in the back with a drum key, which you can make it higher, in a high pitch or lower pitch. It's very important, especially in my case, I've been breaking many cajons where I play, because the kind of music I play with my own group is kind of Afro-Cuban music. It's very strong and powerful music. And you need a cajon that you want to make sure it's going to be there for the whole night without breaking. So, you know, this cajon, obviously, it's not going to break. I've already been warming up for like an hour, playing it hard, very hard. And you can see, you know, it's still there. You can play it soft. Gonna have a beautiful sound, playing soft. If you wanna play some pop music, or flamenco, or whatever. If you wanna play more folk like rumba, you're gonna get a beautiful sound too. So you know, I highly recommend people to buy this brand new piece of cajon that LP made. It's absolutely marvelous. Everybody's gonna love it like me. Thank you.